New Jersey Devils or New York Rangers. Let's go.